CentOS Stream exists as a midstream between Fedora Linux and Red Hat Enterprise Linux, also known as RHEL. It provides a path for anyone to contribute changes into future RHEL releases. If the change isn't already upstream, you should start there. We're not interested in having special features be exclusive to our ecosystem. Get it upstream so that all users of the software can benefit. Besides this shared benefit, pushing changes upstream reduces the downstream maintenance burden and results in higher quality code. Once the change is upstream, it can then be considered for CentOS Stream. Changes will be evaluated based on a combination of their technical merit and the ongoing cost to carry them in the distribution. Since this is what we intend to see in the next minor release of RHEL and must be maintained by Red Hat for a long time, RHEL engineers will have the final say on what is accepted. An enormous amount of effort and time goes into creating and maintaining RHEL. There are many processes in place to ensure the quality of the final product. We are evolving the RHEL development process to enable community contributions, but that doesn't make the existing processes disappear. Because of this, we need to focus our attention on contributions that bring impactful features and bug fixes. For example, we would be very interested in a contribution that fixes a segmentation fault error. On the other end of the spectrum, we wouldn't be interested in a contribution just to correct a grammatical error in a man page. That covers the basics of the CentOS Stream contribution model. Contribution is what makes open source communities strong. We hope that this model will enable CentOS to grow past its legacy of a community of users into something much greater.